on, slow down now. I can see the Atlantic, and that's where there's supposed to be some beautiful shots down there. Come on. Nice and quiet, just the way I like it. No humans. Yeehaw. Yet. I have passed four people hiking. This is the money shot. This is why I'm down here. It took quite a long, that's quite a long trail, maybe 4 or 5 miles. So we'll see if we can down on the beach. Some beautiful stuff down here. All right, we're just doing a quick tour. Apparently this is a 5-hour tour, but we're not doing the 5 hours. I don't have enough time and days. This is the Green Garden Hiking Trail in Gros Morne National Park. Wow, decent. Absolutely. Wow, we got a few black flies out here. Anyway, we can't stay long. I'm gonna go down on the beach, get a few shots. Since you were so courageous to come with me on that bush tour, that was quite a long walk through the bush. Luckily, we went the short way to get to the best scenery. So let's go down these stairs. Come on with me, we're going down on the shore. And then we got to truck back up through the mountains there. That isn't gonna be fun. Overlooking the Atlantic. So we just came down off of those steps, and now we're down on the beach. And looking out on the Atlantic. Just gonna get a few pictures, and then we're gonna hightail it back out of here and over to the Tablelands. Really, really something. The red cliffs here on the left. Absolutely something. Lucky to be here in Newfoundland. Well, congratulations. You made it through the, it was actually, I found out it's 5 kilometers on this trail in the one direction. It was 14 in the other. That's why it would have been 5 hours. So we did it about 1.5 each way. And that was the garden trail. Anyway, Garden Green Trail, I think it was called. Anyway, you get certified for that one, all right? Anyway, thanks for coming. So all you gotta do now is climb all of those steps to get back to the car. There, made it back to the trucks just down there in the valley. And you know you're up pretty high when the clouds are at your level. Which some of them are.